Hello! You must be Spyro. A lot of people are talking about all the things you've done for them. Do you think you could help find my girlfriend, Tara? She went off to raid the tomb of the stone golem, and I haven't seen her since. I'd go look inside the tomb myself, but you know there's all these scorpions and stuff.
Hi, Spyro. Haven't seen you in a while. I'm just off for a bit of a walkabout right now. You know, sometimes you just long for the simple, old-fashioned pleasures of yesteryear, don't you?
Thank you. Spyro. I bet you're glad to see me. It just happens that I know the, password to open the door to the tomb of the stone golem. But, it seems to have slipped my mind for the moment, if you know what I mean. It's just as well. I've heard there are enough riches inside this tomb to pay a dragon's ransom, so to speak. Well,
you, showing up here to raid the tomb after I've done all the work. I spend all day pressing switches and shoving boxes around, and you just waltz in here expecting to claim the treasure. Well, might as well have it. Only turned out to be a lousy egg anyway.
I've been training my new pet manta ray to carry the latest technology super high impact underwater missile launchers. Wanna ride him and try blasting some sharks? Just watch out for the shark riders. They're carrying the latest JX-5 underwater tracking ammunition.
Thank you.
Nice shooting, comrade. Where'd you learn to aim like that? Oh, by the way, Bianca wanted me to give you this egg. She says she accidentally turned it into a woolly mammoth for 5 minutes, but it should still be okay.
Yet another daredevil adventurer has come to rob our catacombs of loot. Let's just hope you're made of tougher stuff than the last guy. If you can survive the trials of our catacombs and answer my riddle, we will give you a prize befitting your efforts. Here is my riddle. I am a vessel without hinges, lock or lid. Yet, within my walls, a golden treasure is hid. What am I? Don't... managed to survive the trials of the catacombs. Now let's find out if your wits are as quick as your feet. Do you remember? Have you heard that one before? I never thought you'd get it. Very well. A bargain is a bargain. You may have the dragon egg that I was guarding from the sorceress. Mm-hmm. waited 7,000 years for someone to solve that riddle. Now, I can finally head off to Seashell Shore to bury some bones.
Those dogs with funny hats put a curse on me just because I shot him in the butt a couple of times. He said he turned my tail into a snake. Does it look like a snake to you? It does feel kind of funny. Come to think of it, oh boy, that dog's gonna pay.
Behind this door lie the five deadly trials of King Rover. No one has ever survived all five. In fact, it is so dangerous that I cannot let you through this first door unless you are able to solve my riddle. Here's the riddle. I follow you wherever you go, but the more of me you take, the more you leave behind. My, my. You're quite clever for someone with so little fashion sense. You may proceed to the first trial.